A local family is using their haunted house to pay it forward for a friend in need.
Lori Wallace is live. Why you might want to stop by. Mm-hmm. Hello, Lori. That was a little creepy.
Wow, you lost some weight, apparently. It's Lori's hair, though.
It's been a long morning.
Okay, you guys, if you think the Jack in the Box is scary, take a look at the rest of the yard. They go all out, deck this place out for Halloween, and they have something really cool planned for kids, parents, and it all benefits a great cause. So Jimmy stepped inside the house, so we're going to have to wait a minute to talk to him. But there's plenty to talk about in the meantime, because if you come to this house on Halloween night, he's planning on having tables set up across the driveway, and each kid that comes is going to leave with their very own box that looks like this.
What?
So as families are trying to figure out how to celebrate Halloween safely, and maybe they aren't thinking that going door to door is a good idea, Jimmy is going to have a box for each kid set up on the driveway. Pretty cool. So Jimmy, I want to talk to you real quick about this, because you love surprising the kids in the neighborhood on Halloween, and you even are doing something for the parents this year.
Yes, we are. For the raffle basket, we're raffling off these tickets for cancer. My mom died of cancer last year in April, so we're doing something for them. So all the tickets will go for that. And so all the kids are getting that box of candy, like you said. And kids of all, even adults, are getting a bag of candy themselves. So
these are just a couple of the baskets that are going to be available on Halloween night. It's $3 a raffle ticket. You come on by. These are really nice baskets they put together. And then all of that money goes to cancer charity. And Jimmy, you worked really hard on getting this yard ready for people when they come.
Yeah.
Let's talk a little bit about these decorations and the work that went into it.
Okay. What do you want to know?
I want to know where the heck you came up with all these and how long it took you to collect all of these.
Well, it's been 3 weeks now working on it, but we're still not done. We still got more to do. I got delayed since when I broke my toes, and then I tore three muscles in my bicep.
Okay, that happened while he was decorating, you guys. This is an all-out situation. And you've collected so many of these huge props for the yard. It's no easy feat to get them all up.
No, it's not. My spouse has been doing it, and his friends helping out too. But so it's a process. It's a lot of work.
It is a lot of work, and that part is free. So you just want people to come out and enjoy the decorations.
Come see us. Come check it out Halloween night. We'll make sure everybody gets hooked up with candy, whatever. It'll be fun. And we'll keep our distance, of course. We'll have hand sanitizer stations out, and we'll have masks to give out if they need them. So, yeah, we're here for you guys.
Okay, so we got to give the address so people know where to come. Again, that's the box of candy for the kiddos, and then these are just a couple of the raffle baskets. So the address, Jimmy.
6914 Paseo del Sol Way, Elk Grove, California, 95758.
There you go. And he's on the next door app too, so you can find it there. But he's done a lot of work to make this happen and hurt himself pretty good too in the process.
Yeah.
So if you get a chance to come by, say hello, collect your candy, and admire all the really cool decorations.
That is really good stuff. I'm sorry he injured himself, but I could see how that would have happened.
Look at that, like, stagecoach.
It's a lot.
That's cool.
Mm-hmm.
Can I show you one more thing before
we
go?
Please,
I don't know if you guys saw it from the front. Okay, let's walk around here real quick. I know I got to wrap it up, but this thing right here, look at this. Look at this thing.
Oh.
Whoa. Wow. You're so brave.
It's
freaky. I don't think I'd get that close to it.
That is cool. Very cool.
Wow.
Hopefully nothing weird happens.
You know what, Lori? Just tell him he can leave this up through July.
Sure, the neighbors won't mind at all.
He injured himself putting it up. Let him enjoy it.
Let him recover.
Whoa.
Thank you, Lori.
Wow.